I just want to say, as someone who has frequented the Caribbean many times with myself and my family, sending a lot of love and blessings out to all of you in the islands. And, you know, thanks for keeping it real and keeping in touch with us. All the best to you.